Open CapCut. Export first clip. Cut clip you want to use. And save it. Remove background. Add red background and zoom it in so it fills the wall screen. Click overlay for the second clip. Drag. Drag the overlay. Splice burn. Copy the overlay 4 times. Drag the copy over the other overlay. Once done, go to the adjust settings and copy what I do in the video. Export. Add new project. Grab your original clip and the clip you edited. Overlay the red clip over top of the original clip. Cut off the first part of the clip that you want to be the original clip. Add bullet overlay. Splice slide. Copy the clip if you want the Bulleto reverse after like in the video. Reverse second clip of the bullet overlay. Add keyframe. Adjust opacity for the first keyframe. Reverse second clip. Add sound. Slow this part. Slow also this part and bullet overlay. Add bullet overlay again. In reverse, see it. Splice slide.